Alex with that heat.
We'll be right back.